Well, the balloon is a very strange story. We had two of our franchisees from Albuquerque, New Mexico, that approached the company and said, here's a drawing of a red, white, and blue balloon, and it should be our logo. We looked at them and said, absolutely no way. Balloon has nothing to do with the real estate business. If they wanted, they could have a balloon for charity fundraising events, office openings, and so on. But our logo was a red, white, and blue sign. About a year later, we were having a regional owners meeting. They had brought a handheld little 8mm brownie type movie camera from the Albuquerque Balloon Festival the day before. So they showed the regional owners this balloon being inflated and being flown and all that sort of thing. And they said it should be our logo. And so we took a vote, and the vote was unanimous, no. 1 year later, I hired a consultant, and they had just done a customer survey of the best of Denver. And I had bragged to him that we had finally made it to number one in the Denver market. And he smiled and he said, well, let me show you something. And he showed us a survey they had just done. And even though we were 5 years old, we were the eighth best known real estate company in the city. And so I met with the agents and I said, we need to do group advertising. What do we do? My suggestion was, well, I'll take a Remax for sale sign. I'll stick it in the ground and I'll say, hi, I'm Dave Leniger. I'm the co-founder of Remax. And I'd like to tell you how proud I am of our agents and so on. And they all laughed and they said, Dave, you're not an actor and that wouldn't be a very good commercial. So somebody said, well, we've got a red, white, and blue balloon we use for all of our charity walkathons and grand openings and such. You're a pilot. Why don't we put the balloon up and why don't you go fly around in a Cessna and take pictures of the balloon? We go out. I rent an airplane. The balloon pilot puts the balloon up. And then we found out how difficult it was to find 30 seconds worth of balloon footage because we had to fly around the balloon at a fairly close distance. And with about 2 hours flight time, we finally got 30 seconds of balloon photos that showed no background except for blue skies and perfectly in focus. We ran a hard-hitting 8-week campaign, and just about the time the campaign ended, this management consultant came back to me and said, we just did our annual survey again, and I want you to know you are now the number one best-known real estate company based on an 8-week TV campaign. And I said, fabulous. He said, David, I don't understand why this is not your logo. And I said, what do you mean? And he said, well, 66% of the respondents said you have a red, white, and blue balloon. And he said, 36% said your theme is above the crowd. And he said, after an 8-week campaign to have that kind of recognition is unheard of. It should be on your business cards, your signs, the front of your offices, and everything. And that's how it happened.